Hey everyone, thank you for tuning into my YouTube channel, Better Off Fishing. This is actually episode number one. In this episode, I go kayak fishing out in Jamaica Bay. So basically, it's early October and I was hoping to get into some early fall striper action. I did catch one 27-inch striped bass, but unfortunately, as I was reeling him in, my GoPro died. I caught him on this 5-inch bass assassin on a 1.5-ounce jig head. And this color is, the jig head color is Wonder Bread. Other than that, it was blue day. I caught a ton of bluefish. And I caught them all on this Bomber Heavy Duty Long A Lure. And this color is pearl yellow. This is the one with the three treble hooks. I mean, and this was brand new. I bought it the day before I went out to Jamaica Bay. And you could see all the bite marks from the bluefish. They really tore this thing up. Other than that, enough said. If you enjoy this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. And if you subscribe, please hit the bell icon and click all so that every time I post a video, you get a notification. Enjoy the show and I hope to see you guys soon. This is how you get hooked. Go, bro. I'm gonna let you go now, right? I'm not keeping you. I don't like you. You're too greasy and you don't taste good, all right? I'm looking for your cousin, the striped bass. All right? Relax. All right, buddy, you're gone. Oh man, it's a big one. I think. Ah, another blue. Oh, dude, come on. I don't want you, man. Spit the hook, spit the hook. There you go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Go back in the water. Very dangerous. This is how people get hooked. This is how people get hooked. Okay, buddy, control yourself. Thank you. All right. There. See? There he goes. And now you're leaving, buddy.